Good morning, Packed Room. This is Maddie and Lauren with a few words of wisdom.
Great American legislator Barbara Jordan once said,
if you're going to play the game properly, you better know every rule.
Miss Jordan knows that understanding the rules is an important part of life. Rules can help keep us safe.
Rules can protect us.
Rules can turn chaos into order.
For example, where would we go if we didn't have to stop at red lights?
Today, think about the rules we have here at our school and ask yourself this.
How does this rule make my school safer?
Or, how does it help make me a better human being?
Learning to appreciate rules is a part of becoming a grown-up and a responsible human being.
With something to think about, this is Lauren and Maddie.
Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours. Bye!
I'm proud of my report card because I got lots of G's and E's.
I'm most proud of my report card because I got a 5 on my reading.
I'm most proud about my math grade.
I'm most proud of my reading.
I'm proud of my math, reading, and science.
I'm most proud of my science and social studies.
I'm probably most proud of all of my 5 minuses and 5s and 4 pluses.
I'm most proud of all the 5s and 4 pluses that I got on my report card.
I'm most proud of science on my report card because I was really good on it and I got an A class.
I'm proud that I got good grades.
I got a G on math.
I'm happy that I got good grades.
I'm most proud of my math on my report card.
I'm proud of everything on my report card.
I'm most proud of my math.
I'm most proud of my writing grades.
Just like the colonists.
Hey, Odyssey buddy!
Hey, Odyssey buddy!
Are you guys getting excited for our big Odyssey of the Mind competition in a few weeks?
Yeah, I'm a little nervous though. We still have so much to do.
That's okay. We've been working so hard since September. And I know all the Pacific Rim teams are going to do awesome.
Yeah. Don't we have a special assembly coming up?
Yeah, that's right. This Friday, all 4 of our Odyssey teams will be performing their problems for the 3rd, 4th, and 5th graders in the FPR at 1240.
It's a chance for us to show off all of our hard work and to practice in front of a big audience before our big competition on March 6th.
I can't wait for our friends to see what we've come up with.
We are so proud of our Odyssey teams!
I can change the world my own two hands, make it a better place with my own two hands, make it a kinder place with my own two hands, with my own, with my own two hands. I can make peace on earth with my own two hands. I can clean up the earth with my own two hands. I can reach out to you with my own two hands. With my own, with my own two hands. With my own, with my own. I'm gonna make it a brighter place. With my own two hands, I'm gonna make it a safer place. With my own two hands, I'm gonna help the human race. With my own two hands, with my own, with my own.